Yes, I was thinking to retire in the middle of the second set because I couldn't breathe, I couldn't move well, and Dominic was dominating the match so easy. But then when we started the third set, I broke his serve very quick, and then I won the set in 20 minutes, and then the history changed a lot. And I'm starting to see the crowd, and I took all the energy from the fans, and that's what I did in the end, just keep fighting. After 8 years again in the central court of this tournament, and I know how to play if I want to win, but I will see how physically I feel after this battle. But always it's a pleasure to play the greatest guy on the history.
We did play each other in Miami, so I did get a sense of how it was, how it is to play him now. But the forehand and the serve is still identical in my opinion. He maybe even created more power by now, you know, just because, you know, years went by and better technology has come around. But you know, I think we're both more laid back today. It's not, it won't be a final, it'll be a quarterfinal, so obviously not as much riding on this match like it was in 2009.